The Orbiter Mini UAV system unmanned aerial vehicle is a compact and lightweight system designed for use in military and homeland security missions. It has been used with great effect in the Middle East since it was first developed. The system is used for over-the-hill reconnaissance missions, low-intensity conflicts and urban warfare operations, as well as any close-range ISTAR mission. It is manufactured by the Israeli company Aeronautics Defense Systems. Aeronautics announced in May 2015 the Orbiter 1K Kingfisher version with a fuselage adapted to carry a 2 kg, 4.4 pounds explosive payload, turning it into a loitering munition. It can be controlled by an operator, or is capable of being given a waypoint and independently scanning the area to detect and destroy a stationary or moving target. If a target is not detected, the Orbiter 1K can return to base and land for reuse. The Orbiter 1K can fly for 2 to 3 hours carrying an electro-optical, infrared sensor with a unique warhead that, due to its low acoustic signature, is not detected until 2 seconds before it starts its kill dive. Aeronautics announced the armed loitering UAV achieved operational status in August 2016. Operators. Azerbaijan. Azerbaijani Land Forces has a local plant for manufacturing. Finland. Finnish Army. Ireland. Irish Army. Israel. Israeli Sea Corps. Mexico. Mexican Federal Police. Peru. Peruvian Army. Poland. Polish Land Forces and Polish Special Forces. Serbia. Serbian Army. South Africa. South African National Defense Force. United States, undergoing testing. Thailand, Royal Thai Air Force.